This video was recorded in a well-ventilated area, with a bucket of water to put out any potential fires. A bed of damp sand was used as a heatproof mat. Also, a crucible composed of 70% sand and 30% plaster of Paris was used for extra heat safety. If you do attempt any of this at home, please do it safely and with a backup plan for anything that could go wrong. Enjoy the video.
Oh my god.
Aluminium bar. Pure aluminium. Oh my god. Right.